ready for this.
Experience?
Nursed all my own family. Spent 4 years in St. John's.
Just call me Iris. Have you had any experience in nursing, Iris?
Well, I sure like soldiers. Known a lot of them too. Don't like to think of any I've been with lying in that awful place, wanting a human hand to hold, or a woman to sponge them off and make them better.
I feel the same way myself, Iris.
In here.
We've only been allotted these 3 rooms.
Mrs. Bracebridge, would you mind coming here, please?
My God, what is that?
A dead man, from the look of it. Russian. And a general, I should think. Do you mind giving me a hand with him?
Oh, God, I can't. I can't.
Well, surely you can try. Come on. Come on, take some of the weight. Come on, lift him. Come on, help me.
That's it.
Sit him up, sit him up. Sit him up. Right, Trudy! We're gonna need help!
Charles!
Help us lift. You got him? Now lift.
Yeah.
Right.
Paler than us, locked up in this dungeon 18 hours a day.
I'm sick of your complaining. Why don't you leave then and go home where you belong?
Who are you to say where I belong? You're no nurse. You're just a common thief, a slut, here to collect your 18 shillings. It's easier than earning them on your back.
My cheeks! Oh, my God!
Get down!
Go from here. You disgrace your calling.
Wait!
She called me names, Miss Nightingale. Terrible names. I'll see others if that ain't the truth.
And I'll say them again. Thief, woman
of the street. Why do you torment your sisters so?